This video is made possible by Skillshare. Start learning for free for 2 months by signing up at skl.sh/reallifelore34. Every country in the world is best and worst at something, but in this video, we're going to focus exclusively on what every European country is worst at in Europe specifically. A quick disclaimer before I begin though, I wasn't able to find anything that either Austria or Slovenia was the absolute worst at. So if you live in either of those countries, I'm sorry to disappoint you with the bad news. Anyway, let's move on to part one of this list with all the European countries between A and K, which begins with Albania, which is the country most likely to experience a natural disaster in Europe. Albania also has the lowest amount of doctors per capita in Europe. It's literally the only country in Europe to have never received a McDonald's, and it's the country that contributes the least to science in Europe, only publishing one scientific paper per 15,000 people in the country. Andorra is the largest country in the world that doesn't have an airport, and it also has the world's worst smoking problem. The average Andorran smokes 6,398 cigarettes a year, which is more than 17 every single day. Maybe it's for the best that they don't have an airport after all, because every smoke detector in a mile radius would be getting tampered with. Armenia has the least powerful passport found anywhere in Europe, with only 20 countries in the world giving them visa-free travel, and they're also ranked as the most militarized society in Europe. I couldn't find anything for Austria, so great going there, guys. If you know something Austrians are the worst at, then please leave a comment. Next up is Azerbaijan, which has Europe's highest infant mortality rate, at over 2% of children dying before the age of 5. They also have Europe's lowest rate of vehicle ownership at only 145 cars per 1,000 people in the country, and the lowest freedom of the press found anywhere on the continent. Belarus, as per usual, has a lot of problems. So here's the gist. They're the only country in Europe that maintains the death penalty, with 4 executions taking place last year, which means that by default, they have the highest execution rate in Europe. They have the highest proportion of people living in modern slavery anywhere in Europe and anywhere in the world outside of Asia or Africa, at 11 slaves for every 1,000 people. Belarus is also the least democratic and the most authoritarian country in Europe, and has the lowest amount of renewable energy production in Europe at just 1.2% of their total production. That being said, it should come as no surprise that Belarus also has the highest consumption of pure alcohol anywhere in the world, with the average person drinking 17.6 liters a year, which is more than one shot every day and nearly double the amount of alcohol that Americans consume. Belgium has arguably been hurt the hardest by the coronavirus pandemic out of any other country because, as of this video, they currently have the highest coronavirus death rate in the entire world, at 962 deaths per million in population. Bosnia and Herzegovina has the world's worst landmine contamination problem, with over 2.2% of their land being covered in active minefields. And they also have the worst air quality score in Europe. Bulgaria has the worst population decline in Europe and potentially the entire world. Since 1990, Bulgaria has lost 23% of her population, and the UN expects that she will lose another 23% by 2050. Bulgaria is the poorest country in the EU, and most of her population decline can be attributed to people moving to other, more prosperous EU member states. Croatia has the lowest volume of railroad passengers of any country measured in Europe, but to be fair, not every country in Europe got measured in this report. Cyprus has the slowest average internet speed of any European country at just 6.9 megabits per second, which is 3 times slower speeds than seen in Norway. Further, Cyprus is also the European country with the highest percentage of claimed land under occupation, 40%, which is occupied by both the Turkish Republic of Northern Cyprus and the United Nations. Czechia has the highest consumption of beer per capita in the world, even more than Belarus. The average Czech drinks 149 liters of beer every year. According to a report by InterNations, Denmark is the hardest country in Europe to make friends in, especially for expats moving into the country. Estonia is home to Europe's largest gender pay gap, where men in the country earn wages that are 26% higher than women do on average. Estonia is also the least religious country in the entire world, with 84% of the population saying that religion is not important to their lives. According to a report by the Oxford University Press back from 2009, Finland suffers from the highest rate of depression anywhere in Europe, with approximately 7% of the adult population. Ironically, Finland was also just rated as the world's happiest country by the World Happiness Report. France has the highest number of active land disputes with other countries. They currently have border disputes across the world with Madagascar, Comoros, Mauritius, Vanuatu, Italy, the Netherlands, and Suriname. They also have Europe's largest dependency ratio, meaning the largest percentage of the population that are either children or elderly, meaning that France has the largest strain on their social support system anywhere in Europe. Georgia is home to Europe's worst level of income inequality and has the largest number of breakaway states, two, which are Abkhazia and South Ossetia. Germany is home to the worst homeless crisis in Europe. 79 out of 10,000 people in the country are homeless, or 650,000 people total, the highest numbers of homeless people seen anywhere on the continent. Though to be fair, 375,000, or over 57% of those people, are refugees from other countries. Unlike Andorra, Greece has the highest percentage of the population that regularly smokes cigarettes in Europe, and the third highest anywhere in the world. 42.4% of the Greek population over 15 regularly smokes cigarettes. Greece also has the worst debt crisis anywhere in Europe and the second worst anywhere in the world, with a debt-to-GDP ratio of 180%. Not only that, but Greece was also ranked as the least generous or charitable nation in Europe and the fourth least in the entire world by the World Giving Index. Hungary is home to the highest sales tax seen anywhere in Europe, with a standard rate of 27% for most goods and services. Iceland has the highest consumption of cannabis products in Europe, with over 18% of the population who regularly participate. Although, you could argue this is what she is actually best at, not worst at. Iceland also gets the least amount of sunshine in Europe, with less than 1,200 hours a year. She is Europe's least densely populated country, and she has the least amount of land that's suitable for agriculture, at only 0.07%. The other island that starts with an I in Europe is Ireland, and Ireland not only has the highest rate of cancer in Europe, but she also has the highest rate of cystic fibrosis anywhere in the world. Italy has the lowest college graduation rate on the continent, with only 17% of their population over 25 actually holding a degree. According to the Cultural Diversity Index, Italy is also the least culturally diverse country in Europe, tied with Portugal. And Italy also has Europe's slowest GDP growth rate, with only a 0.3% increase in 2019. Most people don't really think of Kazakhstan as being in Europe, but there is a tiny amount of territory in Europe right here, so it's still technically in Europe, and so I'm still including them in this video. Kazakhstan has the highest amount of underage smokers in Europe, with 4% of boys and 2% of girls participating. And according to the Best Countries Index, Kazakhstan has the least amount of cultural influence for any country with land in Europe. I guess Borat just wasn't enough for people, sheesh. Meanwhile, Kosovo has Europe's highest and the world's fourth highest unemployment rate at 26%. And Kosovo isn't even a country anyway, depending on who you ask, because Kosovo has the least amount of recognition for any state in Europe. 50% of UN member states and 19% of EU member states do not recognize Kosovo as an independent nation. Most notably, Russia, China, India, Brazil, Spain, Ukraine, Romania, and Greece. Now, if you'd like to stop being the worst at something, then I'd recommend you go check out Skillshare next, where they've got a ton of classes on pretty much anything you'd like to get better at. Want to learn illustration? I'd recommend Mastering Illustration by Josiah Brooks. Want to get better at, well, life? my friend Ali Abdal will teach you a masterclass in productivity. When you're a Skillshare member, you can take these classes as well as thousands of others on any subject you can imagine. It's the perfect activity while you're stuck at home or if you'd like to just sharpen any of your school or work skills. Best of all though, you can get 2 whole months for free if you're one of the first 1,000 people to sign up by clicking the link in the description or by going to skl.sh/reallifelore34. You'll get access to their thousands of courses for just $10 a month when you sign up for an annual subscription afterwards.